Hug Shard will always target the closest hero. You can choose your Hug Shard's target by right-clicking on your desired target.
You can run, but you can't hide!